lost your mind, I'm my mind. Two of a kind, but one won't survive. My image is reflecting the enemy's eye, and his image is reflecting mine at the same time. I against die. Flesh in my flesh, your mind, I'm my mind. Two of a kind, but one won't survive. Right here's where the end gon' start at. Conflict, contact, combat. Fight a sin where the land is marked at. Settle the dispute about who the live is. Free word answer, whoever survived this. Only one of us could ride forever. So you and I can't ride together. Can't live or can't die together. All we could do is collide together. So I'll skillfully apply the pressure. Won't stop until I'm forever. One, a doorstep where death never come. Spread across time till my time never done. And I'm never done. Walk tall, why ever run? When they move, if I ever come. Bad man never fret the war. Tell them come, general, we are gonna start the march. Fire fun. I against die. Flesh in my flesh, your mind, not my mind. Two of a kind, but one won't survive.
And introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 545 pounds, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, the Destroyer and Big Ham, the Blood Brothers.
Stay right where you are, people. Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Okay, guys. I wanted to talk a little bit about Duke here. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
The WWE is full of superstars with big dreams, and this guy is no exception. Trouble is, sometimes those dreams turn into nightmares.
Here in the early going, he's got a spring in his step and some fire in his eyes. We'll see if that translates to a victory.
Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex.
Nothing to laugh about here for Duke.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
What a headbutt! Driven down with such power, guys. Perfectly executed. His clothesline finds the mark. Back in the ring again. Rattle that spine with a powerful scoop slam. Crimson struggling some here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
This man means business. Inverted DDT, nicely executed. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. Ain't no stopping him now.
Saw that one coming. Sent into the corner. Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Sickening thud. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Had that one well scouted.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He gets him with a reversal. And that's the tag to Crimson. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
No, reverses it. When this guy's on, look out. This is what makes him one of the... He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He looks a bit off his game here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely competent.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
I can tell you with all certainty that he did not anticipate his opponent mounting any sort of comeback here. And it looks like he was wrong. Very wrong.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. And that's the tag to Crimson. Looks like he's starting to falter. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
If there's a more aggressive superstar on the roster, I don't know him. And that should really help him moving forward here.
Well-executed clothesline. Pays for that one. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's too quick for him there. Reverses that one. Looking for the finish. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam. Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. He is a one-man gang in there.
Dropped by a clothesline.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking for the win. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
That should do it.
Two. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Going for an encore here. And he lands a nice counter. Comes up big with the reversal. And this has got to be it. And he breaks the pin. Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. Nobody nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, he's one step ahead on that one.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course. He's stumbling some now. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus on the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent right now.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh, he turns it around. The reversal. Oh no! He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Huge slam right there.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to count?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. The clothesline finds the mark.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Putting all that, it could be over here.
There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And he gets him with a counter. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
If he sticks this, he is done.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
He's playing with him now.
He can't withstand one bit more. That's a great example of teamwork right there.
He has him right where he wants him.
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Back in from the floor.
While the medical staff might say otherwise, this superstar's injury isn't even worth mentioning. At least that's what this superstar told me prior to the match.
Bringing it back into the ring.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win. Look at this. He's looking at it.
Keep in mind, this superstar is competing hurt tonight, or so we're told. I'm not so sure. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He is a one-man gang in there. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And it's reversed.
If I hear one more person tell me about how brave this superstar is for competing injured, I'm going to lose my mind. I mean, what we're talking about here is essentially the equivalent of a hangnail. I wouldn't necessarily call that an injury.
This could be all she wrote. That slam put him in a bad way, guys. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Made him pay there. Flips the script on him there. You gotta believe this one's over.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
And now he goes for it a second time. Takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
And he's heading back in.
Some might say that it wasn't a wise move for this superstar to step inside the ring with an injury, but I don't know. It's not like it's a major injury or anything.
Not so fast. Twice as nice.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Ill-advised move. He's not going to like this.
He's close to being done here. Lands this, and he is done.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. He's sending a message to the entire WWE counter here. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
That has got to be it. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. This has been a war. Going for it again. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Look at there!
Can he finish him off here?
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. Toss to the outside. Back now inside the ring.
Slam.
Game, set, match. This one is...
Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
They did it. Wow. What a match.
Competitor has been eliminated.